were isolated inside because of the coronavirus. I found this old rocket model kit, so we're gonna make it today. So we're gonna open it and see what's inside. There's this thingy that we'll figure out what's about later. We have whatever this is. Oh, this looks like, this actually looks like the parachute. More parachutes. Instructions, that's always good. Whatever this is. We have, these look like elastics and like little metal parts. We have wood right here. And we have all of these skinny ones, medium ones, big ones. We have this weird. And okay, so let's get building. Okay, so these are the instructions. So we're gonna read them and go step by step to build the rocket. Oh no. Oh no, these are the instructions. Okay, so these instructions is useless. So I'm pretty sure we're supposed to like pick a pattern and we're gonna cut it out on the wood. And I think I'm gonna choose the triangle right here because it's easy to cut out. Okay, so on the paper, the grain is going this way and it's going this way. So I'm just gonna align it like this. And I'm gonna trace it with my pencil. Make sure the pencil is really sharp. Okay. And now we're gonna do the second one right here. Okay, so I've used the template to draw free and now I'm gonna cut. Okay, so I just cut the pieces out. And now we're gonna glue them just like this all around. This is the engine mount and I'm gonna build this next. The engine mount is complete and this is what it looks like. Okay, so it's day two. I let the glue dry overnight. So now it's like this. And now the cockpit, I'm gonna paint it into blue. And I'm gonna paint the rocket body red. Okay, so I'm outside now and I'm going to start painting the rocket. Okay, so I'm gonna paint it in the box, the top part. Okay, so we flipped the rocket and now we're gonna spray paint the other part. Okay, so I painted them both. Now we're gonna go back inside. Next, we're gonna be cutting out the shock cord mount. So the next part's kind of important. So we're gonna put glue on the paper, and then we're gonna put the like kind of elastic thingy on, just like that. And then we're gonna make sure it's in the middle, and we're gonna bend it like this, and we're gonna press. Okay, so I glued the shock cord inside the rocket, and this is going to go in the little tie hold thing. And the parachute is also gonna tie off at the tip. Next, we're gonna glue this right here at the side. It has to be perfectly straight. Now that this is glued on, I'm gonna be putting these lightning bolt stickers on each of these. Now that we're done putting the stickers on, we're gonna tie on the parachute. The parachute and the shock cord are all tied up, and now it's ready tomorrow for the flight. Okay, so these are the engines that we're gonna be putting in the rocket. These are the engines. They're like different levels. This is level B6, and there's the powder in there. And it's not filled up completely because on this side there's not as much. I went online and I bought all the engines and the launch pad. And when I ordered it online, it was here in within 3 days. So that was pretty good. I got the rocket in the truck and I'm gonna go launch it on the lake. Here. I'm ready to launch.
Four. being honest, it might have been a nightmare.